startup video for a 1962 MGA Mark II 1600 Roadster. So we don't need to put the choke on because we've been driving it around today. So basically what we have to do is just make sure it's in neutral, turn the key, and then pull the starter button.
Okay.